Welcome back. Heading into the kitchen today as we learn more about traditional Brazilian barbecue. It's been a family tradition at Brazil Grill, which has been a Portland institution for more than a decade. Nina Melhoff is checking out that delicious tradition for us today. Nina?
Yes, this is called culotte steak, and it is served on a sword, if you will, kind of a nice skewer here. I'm here with General Manager Daniel Garcia of the Brazil Grill downtown on Southwest 12th near Jefferson, right next to our TV station. Can you believe this is right next to our station? How beautiful is this, Daniel? Tell me about the traditional way of serving a dinner in Brazilian style.
So this is a very traditional type of restaurant in Brazil. They do table side carve. We do in 12 different kinds of meat. This meat is called culotte steak. It's the cap of the top sirloin with the fat on. It's actually the most common meat in Brazil.
People love. Can you slice a little bit of it for us?
Oh, yes,
tell
let's
us
do
about
this.
It?
That's the best part.
See the okay, so when you're sitting at the table, you have these discs, and this is real in Brazil. This is not Americanized. Yeah. There's a red side and a green side, kind of like, you know, a traffic light. So when you're sitting at the table, as long as the green side is up on your table, they will come by with 12 different kinds of meat and keep cutting
Non-stop.
It and keep cutting it until you turn the disc over, until it's on the red side. So I love that. Let's make it green. Let's see some of this beautiful culotte steak. Now here at Brazil Grill, you guys, it's kind of a, you have all kinds of, you know, different happy hours. Oh my gosh.
You can grab your tongue
that
right there.
That looks incredible. Okay.
Let me hold it. Beautiful.
Look at that. Perfectly cooked.
Let's
wow.
Let's cut one more for you.
Okay. Oh my gosh. I am salivating. That looks amazing. So for $45 per person, you basically eat as much as you possibly can, as long as this thing is green. What other kinds of meats do you have here as I dig into this, Daniel?
So we have 12 different kinds of meat. We have culotte steak with the fat on. We have top sirloin glazed with yellow mustard. We have tri-tip, lamb marinated on white wine overnight, chicken legs marinated on beer overnight, chili lime pork, linguiça sausage, chicken wrapped in bacon, filet mignon wrapped in bacon, and we have chicken hearts as well, and they're pretty delicious.
Oh my gosh.
We finish your dinner with caramelized pineapple, and all that is in, on the only one price is $45.95, including the salad bar as well. It's a total of 36 items.
36 items, so, and you can have them all.
Yeah, and
in
you
one
eat
sitting.
As much
so
as you want.
So don't come here when you only have a little bit of time, right? Because you were saying this is like an hour and a half to 2 hour experience.
Yes, it is an experience,
for sure.
It's a
special dinner.
Yes, it is. It's like a celebration, wedding celebrations, family celebrations, you know, friends get together, they don't see each other for a long time. This is a perfect place for that.
I love this. You guys were the first churrascaria in Oregon.
Yeah.
Did I say that right?
Yeah, you did.
Yes. Okay. It's not just the food, and this looks amazing. You guys also have some really special drinks, and photographer Steve is going to come up here and see one of the traditional drinks in Brazil is what called a caipirinha.
Yes.
Caipirinha. There we go. We've handed off the meat. Okay. So let's see one of these cocktails being created then.
So right there. Let's do it.
So, and these are all the different kinds of cachaça that you have in Brazil, right?
That's correct. Some of them, they are just made here in the United States. This kind is just here in the United States. Novo Fogo is made here as well. All the other ones are from Brazil.
Love it. Okay, so it's cachaça, which you guys kind of call a Brazilian rum, but it doesn't really taste like rum, right?
Does not. That's the best way you can explain what the liqueur is, but it's cachaça. It's very distinct liqueur. It makes people happy, I tell you.
Like most drinks do, and it's mixed with lime and sugar.
Lime, sugar over rocks, yeah, and shake it really well. And
Oh my gosh, it's delicious.
Yeah.
Kind of like a rum daiquiri, if that's what you're used to. Okay.
Very refreshing.
And the garnish, yes, finally, that looks amazing.
Yeah, we thought the garnish is not, that drink is not finished.
Daniel, tell me where people can find you, what hours you guys are open.
We are on Open Table. You can find us on our website, BrazilGrillRestaurant.com. We open from Monday through Friday from 4:30 to 9:30. And Saturdays and Sundays from 3:30 to 9:30.
3:30 to 9:30. And really quick, I just want to show you their beautiful dining room that they have remodeled. There's great lighting in here. If you have a special occasion, this would be such a great spot to come and check out all of their wonderful food. So Kathy and Rod, we will send it back to you guys.